personality aside, Gargano is without a doubt one of the toughest, most talented superstars in all of WWE.
Cole, Gargano is an inspiration to all the members of the WWE Universe who have a goal or a dream that someone's told them they'll never achieve. In this case, that's someone's right. But it's great to see Johnny thrive as someone who has and continues to make his dreams come true. Someone who refuses to back down or give up.
Well, Gargano has certainly found a way to make those otherwise admirable traits manifest themselves as unflattering qualities every time he speaks.
They've got a big challenge, literally, in Yokozuna. There aren't many superstars who can combine power with agility the way this man can.
Yokozuna truly one of a kind in the annals of WWE history. He isn't going to be anytime soon, but he is quick and he is ruthless. Even among legends, Yokozuna's resume stands out.
Time and time again, we've seen that there is no keeping Gargano down. How do you counter Johnny Wrestling's incredible stamina?
It's true, Gargano doesn't know when to quit. So the back.
He gets what he deserves.
Right to the throat.
Right to the chest. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Some of the action from the previous match.
Here is your winner, Yokozuna.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Rhea Ripley is a competitor who wears her reputation on her sleeve. Absolute cutthroat grappler with a bad attitude. She's always ready to ruthlessly deal with anyone that gets in her way. In Rhea's eyes, her opponent tonight is just another hurdle for her to smash through. And across the ring, the ever-imposing Raquel Gonzalez, always looking to impose her will. And she has left a trail of bodies in her wake. The race goes back. That might not always be above board, but it is always passing. Gonzalez is a second-generation competitor who towers over most of the women's division. Corey, how does Raquel Gonzalez keep Ripley down tight?
Gonzalez has to use her size and primal strength to slow Ripley down, ground her, and utilize her unbridled power to overwhelm the nightmare. Raquel gave herself a window. She has to go full throttle now.
And Gonzalez is showcasing her also.
Things look dire for Rhea.
Very effective. Trampling the opposition. She's taking some big hits here. Gonzalez is scattered there.
Rhea isn't taking this lying down anymore.
That's the trick for her to battle her way back into this.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Right to the back.
She manages to get control.
Small back.
And aggressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Ripley has to stop struggling.
This is a very powerful
Ripley cuts him down.
Three,
experience.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
The strategic approach in an Ironman match.
You just need to pick up the fall as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall a guarantee, though. We've seen plenty of big Ironman match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
Okay, consider
consider that a huge lesson. Nasty one right to the chest. Climbing up top, he's got big claws. Incoming. Yokozuna on top rope. Launch it.
So precise.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact. Going to his aggression, just pure brutality.
All easy.
Watch out. Tommaso Ciampa needs to figure out a solution.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here.
Kick to the face.
For the crowd and get back into the fight. And Yokozuna didn't see that coming.
Momentum isn't completely out of Ciampa's side just yet.
We might have just seen the U-turn Ciampa needed in this match. This is what you call high risk, high reward. So huge. And Yokozuna's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Yokozuna is clearly in control.
Instincts are taking over. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Yokozuna in full control.
Dragging him to the corner. This is going to be bad.
Hope the ropes hold up.
Two, Yokozuna, three.
Ciampa getting dismantled here.
Ciampa has to weather a storm here.
To the sky.
Two count.
And he gets the ball. exploding and put your attention back to the match. He has a task at hand for Petrarch to be showboating right now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back to the fight. This targeting situation for the Blackheart.
Champ's resiliency is being tested here.
Just malicious.
Insulting. Really just laying it in.
Standing over there. Hold it. Here it
comes. Oh, oh, and all the blood check. Perhaps worth it now. These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights. And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.